Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his ma, and she told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and then pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. Well, he'd stand and listen carefully, and then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I've got to learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. A $15 bid and a $29, would you give me $29, make it a $20, bid it a better $29, would you bid a $20, would you make a $20 bid? I got a $20 bid and a $25, would you give me $25, make it a $25, bid a $25, who'd gonna bid it at a $25 bid? Well, as time went on, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His pap would find him behind the barn, just a-working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. His dad said, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auction using our name. We'll send you off to auction school, and then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. A $25 bid and a $39, would you give me $39, make it a $30, bid it about a $39, would you bid a $30, would you bid a $30 bid? A $30 bid and a $35, would you give me $35, make it a $35, bid a $35, would you gonna bid it at a $35 bid? Well, from the boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. And the people come from miles around to hear him make that rhythmic sound that fills their hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the best in all the land. Let's pause and give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. I got a 35 bid and a 49. Would you give me 49? Make it a 40 bid and about a 49. Well, who'd bid a 40? Who'd bid a $40 bid? I got a $40 bid and a 45. Would you give me 45? Make it a 45. Bid a 45. I sold it now for a $45 bid. Hey, well, all right, sir, but then get a number 29, get a $15 bid and a 29. Would you give me 25? Make it a 25. Get a $30 bid and a 49. Would you give me 49? Make it a 45.